It took nearly a century for it to become a reality. But on January 1st, 2017, the first phase of the Second Avenue subway opened, providing unprecedented access to Manhattan's Upper East Side and easing the commutes of thousands of New Yorkers. The $4.45 billion landmark project is the first major expansion of New York City's subway system in over 50 years. The Second Avenue subway runs 1.8 miles between 63rd and 96th Streets and consists of three new stations plus one upgraded station. The project called for a comprehensive approach that recognized the environmental, social, and economic issues facing New York City. Constructing the tunnels required masterful planning and execution, with ground conditions varying from the hard rock of Manhattan schist to the soft soils of old riverbeds and swamps. Second Avenue subway is also below some of the world's most congested infrastructure. Navigating this maze of utilities and building foundations required intensive study and far-sighted solutions. Tunnel boring machines excavated 12,800 feet of twin-track 22-foot, 1-inch diameter tunnels. The three new stations at 96th, 86th, and 72nd Streets rank among the largest underground excavations in North America at up to 64 feet wide, 100 feet deep, and 1,600 feet long. It was imperative to create a space that New Yorkers could be proud of. Design enhancements included modern architectural detailing, high ceilings, column-free public spaces, enhanced lighting, Wi-Fi access, added safety and security, and unique art installations. Working with recordings taken at existing subway stations, acousticians use sound lab technology to create digital models and assess the best way to reduce loud noises typically found in subways. With the new Second Avenue subway, the daily commute for 176,000-some passengers is dramatically reduced. Less time spent commuting means more quality time for local residents, proving this project is more than better transit, it's better living. The American Society of Civil Engineers is proud to recognize the Second Avenue subway, Phase 1, as an OCEA finalist.